Course value is now at 17,000. And we are done with that. Resort toolbox. One of our next upgrades. So that one. We can repair body parts. Which will help a lot. 50% of parking levels. That's only level 40. 15% discount in shops. That's also gonna help a lot. Okay, anyway, let's start with getting this thing back together. Engine block V8. We're looking for engine block V8 OHV. Let's just make sure. Just OHV. Well, that was a bit expensive. Because it's gonna take a while, so I think we'll go a bit into double time. Okay, we are back. That was the right chain. A couple of episodes ago, we bought a crap load of spark plugs. This is actually our last one that's on 100%. A couple of times now that I just pressed, just accepted instead of checking. So I really hope we're not putting crap in the car. I have to strip it again. But we'll see once we put it into the car if we put anything on that's bad. Take off engine from crate. Install engine into car. Yep, everything is 100%. Install. Okay, brake disc ventilated. Steering rack, front sway bar beam, out Dr. Tyrod. Double Wishbone Shock Absorber. Let's see if we've got any in stock. Okay, so with that done, we're gonna go into double time. Okay, all the parts have been basically put in. We still need to do the wheels. Oh shit. We're gonna have to take the motor out again. We didn't put in the rocker arms and the... and the valve push rods. So let's go back. Right tire B, 2 17-inch. Two twenty-five by 65. Okay, we're quickly gonna do that rocker and valve push rods, and we'll be back now. Rocker arms and valve push rods. Okay, now I think we're done. Something's wrong here. Oh. In your tie rods. Outer tie rod. Put the bigger wheels here at the front. Don't know why, don't know what people will do in real life. Uniform going crazy. /65 Radiator C, battery, brake servo. Let's see if we're missing anything. Just the hood. Put some oil in. Ah, here it is. Should be enough. Well, it wasn't fun. Because everything was basically fixed on the car. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Turn on notifications to see when and what I upload next. And as always, have fun.